Smith's Neck is located on the eastern outskirts of Dundee, a small town in northern KZN. This minor tarred pass is named after the pioneering settler Peter Smith, one of the founding fathers of the village, and Dundee itself is named after his hometown in Scotland. The pass has fairly mundane statistics, being just 2.4 kilometers long and with a height gain of only 42 meters, but it does provide a good overview of the town when approaching from the east. We filmed this pass from east to west. From the starting point, the road climbs steadily upwards at a shallow gradient, heading in a southwesterly direction. The small mountain visible on the right is called Talana Hill, and the more rounded one on the left is called Lennox Hill. The road heads arrow straight towards the obvious saddle between these two features. Just before reaching the summit of the pass, the road begins to curve to the right. The summit itself, which is reached at the 1.4 kilometer mark, is clearly identifiable by a tarred road leading off to the left. The descent now begins, opening up a good vista over the eastern suburbs of Dundee. The small conical huts which come into view on the right-hand side make up the Kwakunje cultural village, which is part of the Talana Museum complex. Tall trees line the road on the left-hand side, and the speed limit decreases to 80 kilometers per hour. The road straightens up once more as the descent continues, with the heading now almost directly into the west. Suburban houses start to appear on the left, and some old locomotives and railway carriages, as well as a host of red-roofed buildings, come into view on the right. The pass ends at the low point ahead, at the 2.4 kilometer mark.